Here I am. And you might say to yourself, self, who is that guy? And your answer to yourself should be, he's an influencer. Oh yeah, this thing is gonna be a minus 0.50 thick to witness ratio. Yes, sir. Dang, I messed up. I just took a divot out of that sucker the size of Dallas. And I am so peeved. I don't know how mad I am. I need to call somebody and say, I am so mad. They'll be like, how mad are you? I'm like, I'm so mad, I don't even know how to influence at the moment. You know why that happened? I forgot Georgetown does crap like that to piss you off. I can make a motley out of it. Yep. Looks like a motley to me. Or I could make a stub midland, like a stub Folsom, you know, like slug. The slug or stub? That makes me so peeved. Stupid flint napping. Hey, it's a twist point. I just do the same thing on the other side and it's a Nolan. So peeved. Oh, I probably ought to try and do this thing, but I need my leather, because leather helps keep stuff down. But I need my rubber pad, because rubber pad helps keep stuff from twisting. Probably need like a leather rubber pad. You know, this thing will display fine from the front. That's what I do. I'll put it in a case with a lock on it. People be like, why is there a lock on that case? Because that is one high dollar, valuable, pretty, perfect Midland. And I just walk off. No, I can't just walk off, because then they'll take the case. Think about it and get back to you. You might ask why I'm talking all this nonsense. The answer is the joke's on you, because I done turned the camera off half hour ago and I'm just sitting here talking crap to myself. Fun. you shorten that sucker? Absolutely. Dang. This would work better if I was on leather. I don't know what to try anymore. See if it goes like that in there and hinges like a big dog. Then I'm in trouble because I done loaned my hinge remover tool to somebody. Whose initials definitely ain't MR. Cause if I were to say to the world that I loaned my hand remover tool to MR, then I'd probably learn through the vine and the Federal Bureau of Influencer Protection that a hit had been put out on me, and not just any hit, but like an ammo hit. If you know what I mean. I might be kidding. I'm getting tired of doing this. Oh. This feels like it might be more than 3.2 millimeters thick. And I don't like that. So let's turn that way. So then we'll turn this way. Okay, cool. So then turn that like that. And like that. And like that. Cool. So now what if I were to try and make a punch out of this little bitty thing. Hang on a second, I'm trying an experiment. Put this under my leg like that. The tail's sticking out, but you know, it is what it is. So then, I get my wood percussor. What it do? It ran a flake, but it's an underwhelming one. Yeah, I mean, you know, it's... flakes. I don't like it. Getting this back out. I got one flake to run good. That flake ran there. Yay. You're thinking I'm lazy, but turning that thing all the way around is a chore. And I've seen other people whose style I totally respect do that kind of thing like I did it. backwards. Oh yeah. Pretty darn thin. Dead center. Yeah, that one ran. Dead gum. What the heck happened on the end? Oops. Back.